Hi, I'm Larry Trocha, and today we're going to talk about fly and lead changes. You know, good fly and lead changes are something that we'd want just about any Western horse to be able to do. It's a nice fly and lead change is what allows him to change directions in balance and stay collected. And fly and lead changes aren't that difficult to get if you understand the mechanics of the fly and lead change and what makes it happen.